his brother in law enforcement. Glacier had to make a decision to follow in the footsteps of his father or to become a martial artist. He made the commitment to the martial arts. He went to Japan, studied under some of the great masters in Japan, and has brought his martial arts expertise, knowledge, and philosophy here to the United States to share.
Well, I think the most impressive thing is the way that he's been able to meld, the way that he's been able to mix that combination of styles with martial arts with professional wrestling of the 90s.
Now, you just got a good look at a standing sidekick. He locked that sidekick down, had his hip rolled over. Perfect control, though. Didn't lose control of his upper body, which happens a lot of times with kickboxers. They put so much effort into the kick that they lose control of their upper body. He had perfect control there and was able to recover, even though he didn't get the kick.
You'd almost have to say that Big Bubba's at a disadvantage in this matchup, just from the lack of familiarity and not being too familiar with the style of Glacier.
Absolutely.
And that's Bubba's fault. Bubba should make Glacier wrestle his match.
That's what you do. That didn't work. Glacier up very quickly. He missed the front leg kick. Big Bubba off into the corner. Referee calls for the break, and Glacier breaks cleanly.
Make him wrestle your match.
Kicks have looked good so far. However, not many of them have landed. We saw one back leg round kick land earlier in the contest, but so far, Glacier unable to connect with the kicks, and that's in part because Bubba is a little bit afraid of him. He's been backing off.
Excellent counter move there by Big Bubba. All in the sense of timing as he was able to drop down to the floor and counter that attack by Glacier.
Big right hand by Glacier, who is in trouble here. Irish whip into the corner.
That's it. That's it. The sun is going to come out, but the sun is going to
melt. Look at him get out.
That's what we talked about as far as the jealousy aspect of this matchup on the part of Big Bubba.
Whoa! Spinning leg sweep. Takes Bubba off his feet. A block. Typical maneuver. Flawless spinwheel kick. He missed with a spinwheel kick combination. Swing.
This is amazing.
He is fast, I'll tell you what, and he's using his kicks in combination.